Hey guys, it's me, YouTube Walker here, back at again with some more YouTube action. That's right, this is kind of a regular thing now. Don't expect me to post daily, like Jake Paul, or... I don't know if he posts regularly. Anyway, as you can probably see from the title, stupid stuff I've done, and the list is long. Extremely long. And today we're going to be focusing specifically on when I broke my finger, when I broke a bone for the first time, which was last year. So let me set the setting for you. It's recess, you know, vibing on the basketball courts. I'm balling off in threes after threes after threes, because, you know, I'm just good like that. And I'm pretty sure any athlete or anybody who's played a sport where there's like a ball thrown at you very quickly will understand this. It hit my left hand, specifically my forefinger and my pinky finger, and it bent my pinky back. My forefinger was just vibing, chilling. He didn't, and nothing bad happened to him. And it bent my pinky back. And when you think of that, you're like, ew, disgusting. It's like backwards now. No, it didn't. It didn't break like that. It just pushed back and went back in, but it was like further out left. So I kept playing basketball, and when recess ends, I went up to the nurse's office, and I'm like, yo, can you like give me some ice, cause my finger hurts. And she's like, alright, bet. Cause I didn't know it was broken. She didn't know it was broken. She looked at it, and she's like, that's a little purple, but you're good. It gives me some ice. So I'm like, let's go. So I go back to the classroom, and it's starting to hurt like heck. So I'm like, I go up to the teacher, I'm like, can I tape this, please? And she's like, okay. And she helps me tape it to my forefinger, or not my forefinger, I don't know, my ring finger, which is also when the guy hit, but it didn't break. So, you know, now I got some, like, scotch tape around my fingers, and I'm doing my classwork. So then lunch rolls around, and I'm vibing in the lunchroom with my friends, passing me chocolate milk. Trust me, they weren't laced with drugs. You just believe me. In a stupid decision, I took off the tape, because why not? And then we go back out to lunch recess, and I play basketball. So here I am. Completely sucking at basketball with my broken finger. And everybody's like, yo, you were so good this morning. What's up? What's going on? I'm like, my finger hurts. And they're like, oh, okay. And then after that, I just go throughout the day. I retape it. And I'm like, dang, this is hurting. And I look at it, and it's like purple and green. My pinky is like whack. And it's like further out left. And kind of looks whack, dude. And I'm not sure if it's broken yet. So when my mom comes to pick me up, I'm like, haha, mom, want to see something? And she's like, what is it? And I show her my finger, and she's like, what the heck? What did you do? Oh my god, this is why I shouldn't let you go to school alone. We need supervision on you. Somebody get a security. Anyway. So she takes me home, and she places only my finger on the counter. And she's like, turns off like most of the lights, and then shines a bright light on it. It's like purple and yellow on like the middle knuckle on that finger. Not like where you punch, and not like the tip. It's the middle one. And it's like underneath, it's even worse, and it's looking all shiny and stuff. And where I'm like, oh my god, what happened? And my mom's like, you broke your finger. I'm like, oh god. So we're on the way to urgent care, and I accidentally just unplugged my mic. That's not important. She calls my stepdad, and we're talking on the phone as we're about to get to urgent care, and he's like, okay, so if it's really broken, they're gonna have to, like, you know, pop it back into place. And in my mind, I'm like, no, 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 I refuse. That sounds scary. But we get into, they x-ray it, and then we go into the room that you sit in when they wait, make you wait for like 3 years to get results and stuff. And so the doctor comes in and she's looking at the x-rays and she's like, okay, so it's not very broken, it's kind of broken on a growth plate right on your pinky, on the middle knuckle. And my mom's like, are we gonna have to pop it back in place? And she's like, no, you're fine. We're gonna give you a tiny finger brace. We're gonna wrap it with some colorful tape because I know you like pink. Yeah, I do like pink. In my mind, I'm like, oh yeah, let's go. So my mom took a picture of my pinky before we got the stuff on from my at the doctor's office. I will not show it to you. I wish I could, but I will not. And then I took a picture of when it was like when I had the mini cast on. And then a couple of weeks later, it was like nearing the end of school. They got me this like. So I keep using the tape, right? But this time they got me this like big brace that like covers up like my point finger, my middle finger, my ring finger, and the one that actually broke. So they're all like together, and then my thumb's just chilling out. They're like, haha, you guys are in prison or whatever. So it's like a black cast that goes up the middle of my like my wrist. And it's not like an actual cast. It's just like you can strap it on and strap it off, and it gets really hot because it was summer and it sucked. And then, so, okay. And then on the pinky finger and the ring finger, I still need to wrap it, but not go all the way around my wrist. Just like wrap it a bit. And then that was the last of my my broken finger endeavors, but not exactly, because the last day of school we were having this pool party, right? And I'm freaking out because I can't go in with my cast, and if I do some certain things with my pinky, that's gonna hurt. And there's an obstacle course there, and I really wanted to do it, and I couldn't do it because my pinky. So I just took off the weird cast thing. I left the brace on, like not the brace, like the tape-ish thing on, and yeah, that was, now that's the end of my broken finger endeavors. Everybody's like, what happened to your finger? This is the second time you got brutally murdered in another part of your body. I'll talk about that another time. I got crutches because something happened to my knee, and that's why my knee hurts a lot now. But just whatever. So I kept like, before I got the black cast, I kept like changing colors. Like when we went on a field trip to do two different colleges, I put their colors on, and just for no reason, I put pink on, and I put like the school colors on for our school. But yeah, I got it off last summer on a trip with my dad on like the second to last day that we were there. And now, if you look at my left hand compared to my right hand, you can barely see a difference. But when I spread them out, you can see that my left pinky can spread a little bit further than my right pinky, and it's kind of freaky. So that's how I broke my finger, kids. That's not how I met your mother, because nobody likes me. Yeah. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me talking about how gruesome my broken finger experience was. Don't forget to subscribe, like it, and leave a comment. Please be nice, because I have feelings too. Don't forget to share it with your friends. Hope you guys enjoyed. Come back next time. Bye.